Already in a 2-year pay freeze, but now they want to make it 5 years. We know that it's time that everybody tightens their belt, and we're willing to, you know, participate in it. But 5 years, we don't even know what state the country's going to be in 5 years.
A great job. Our employees do a great job, and we pledge that we will continue to provide those services for the most important program in the United States, the best agency in government.
I will well and faithfully discharge the duties of the office on which I am about to enter. So help me God.
We have these petitions here for our senators. We believe that the deficit is being demagogued by the right wing. Rather than talk about deficits in this fragile economy, we need to be talking about jobs rather than cuts of services that the American people need and want.
You're no longer ready.